What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Persona 5. Well, yeah, welcome back to Persona 5, and I'm DZ. We're here in the kitchen, man, standing right next to our boy Sakura. Imagination, but let's see what's in the fridge. Little stuff, but you know, Morgana gotta be the little shoulder cat he is to make decisions for us.
But, hey!
Yeah, we're going to bed. So, yeah, we went to the palace, we took down Komoshida. Well, we took his treasure, not we didn't take him down completely or anything. But yeah. That's what happened. Now we're waiting. This is so exciting. Hello. Oh, I'm gonna go train. He's gonna go train. That's nice. You wanna join? What about An? I wanna do something with An. You know, I haven't done anything with her yet. Like, I mean, I would go. It's just, you know. Oh, myself. Nah. If I don't do it alone. Okay, I got you, my boy. We're going to hang out. We're going to hang out with our boy, Ryuji. So, how about it? I'm eating now. Maybe I should respond later. Curry is the best. Yeah. Just be sure to drink it while it's still warm. Alright. Temperature affects the flavor. Yeah, it does.
Hey!
The cat's just tied up and watching go say something about us. You know. let's just enjoy the Chief's coffee for now. You want me to let the cat out the bag? No, he's like Nebby. He needs to stay in the bag. Is that? No, he's not gonna say nothing about it? Okay, but yeah, he still needs to stay in the bag. It's gonna be Nebby for this,
Well then.
Oh. It is Friday. It's daytime Friday. We don't have school on Friday? Can't be with this dude? I don't know. Speak of devils. Komoshida had a change of heart now, right? I guess he did. I'm hoping he did. I don't really care what happens to him. But I totally leave a bad taste in. It totally leave a bad taste in my mouth. Wound up. Oh, yeah, if he wound up dead or something. Whatever would be so bad, right? I don't know. Maybe so. Hey, don't say stuff like that. Well, you know, if something were to just happen, this shadow, it should be fine, though. Yeah, should be fine. I'm still anxious now. Should be. I never thought I'd end up worrying about a bastard like him. Well, you know, it feels kind of weird, to be honest. It's fine. I'm sure we'll find something when tomorrow rolls around. Yep, right. Well, I'm looking forward to it. Okay, me too. We are all for it. We've got 3 days until the expulsion. Yeah. Days until expulsion? 3. So, this box. Do we have access to our storage? It's a cardboard box. Is there stuff in there, right? Yeah, obtain swimsuits and stuff. Bank cards. Whoa, got a lot of stuff. Healing set. Freaking awesome. Have a TV in here. So I'm guessing we're gonna have a TV. So
hey.
Clean your room up a bit. cleaning this up.
Oh!
Do you feel like cleaning that up now? Yeah, why not? What else can we do about it? Still alive. We can decorate it. Will this build something?
Nice!
It does. Talking about everything now. You crazy people. Yeah, there are way too many, man. So cleaned up. She go today. How is she doing? Got messages today. She has regained consciousness. What if they like keeping her unconscious? What do you mean? Right ass? It's not your fault, huh? It's Kamoshida's doing. Just go with that. It's not your fault. I mean, you can't have been more of an influence. You kind of just let her roam off into the place by herself. You were like, no, you know what? Screw that. But, you know, don't want to mess with her. You know, Japan's a weird place. But Japanese schools and their system and whatnot is weird. Helping each other out from now on too. Sweet. What do we want to do today?
Oh.
No. We still got stuff to do. Don't sleep yet. We can actually leave out. Before we leave out though, let's make just anything.
Okay. What are your thoughts?
I got it. I need one more thing.
Okay.
I don't know what it does, but we're gonna find out, I guess. One of these days.
What are your thoughts?
Yeah.
Yay, we did it.
All right.
Well then.
Day. Dang. That was quick. Saturday. Well, we didn't go to school. I guess school's not on the
phone. Hey!
Where is on a Saturday? I guess. We can finish this or continue on. finish this. Sure, once we get things done, we'll move right along.
Hi, everyone.
Who the hell are you? You look like some tranny or something. No offense, but still. She really does got that mannish looking face, though. Look at this. I don't know. She doesn't. It just seems like it to me. I don't know. Tired of all these different teachers rolling up in here, though. You're not Japanese, guys. Yeah, we're speaking in English now. What's up all these messages I'm getting? Sorry, guys. Okay. Notifications coming in left and right. It's becoming someone else. Why? Is that a good thing? Why would that be a good thing? In this day and age, being able to swap your masks. Hey, we do that all the time. I got plenty of masks to swap between.
Let's hear it.
You're a new teacher. You immediately look at the dude to the far right of you? Like, really? Just like, yeah, this guy. Just point him out because main character plot convenience. I don't know. Also, he makes you go back through it. Talk about
that's correct.
Okay, so Morgana kind of like just really helps you out. Like,
Shida?
No.
You really think you changed?
No. I hope so.
Well, yeah.
Oh, perfect timing.
study hall will be held instead of PE today. I'm letting you know just in case you haven't heard. Mr. Kamoshida has taken the day off.
He ain't here?
Don't tell anyone that you heard this from me.
She really hates being involved in stuff.
But we received word that Mr. Kamoshida is placing himself under suspension.
Himself? Good.
It's such an important time before the tournament, too. Principal Kobayakawa went to talk to him about it, but he supposedly wasn't making any sense.
Wait, a suspension?
Not so loud!
He's always loud.
The talks about your expulsions may be put on hold, too. I don't know too much about it, though. Anyway, I've relayed what's going on to you.
Something happened. At least it sounds different from the mental shutdown. I guess all we can do is wait.
Is this just me or is this hand clipping through his pocket? I don't know, I was paying attention to weird stuff. But no, that's crazy. Put himself under suspension. It's crazy.
I can feel it.
That's actually pretty cool. Are they all there murmuring? I need to look at the network. Gives us something to do, right?
Oh, hey.
We beat Kamoshida and all, but still feeling kind of nervous. What are we doing, training? So we can hang out with you.
Want to get going? Whoa!
Whoa, we got some issues going on here, huh? Through the window, these guys are jealous. Trying to come crawling back on the track team? Hell no. Sure. Speaking of which, this is your secret training spot, was it? Well, it's our spot now. Well, we'll whoop you. We will whoop you. You don't want to see us. You don't want none of this. You don't want these hands. You about to catch them real quick. You know? You know, us, the former track team. We don't even have our locker room anymore, thanks to someone I know. It's not his fault, man. Let's not fight. Want you train with us? All right. We ain't fighting. You know, it wasn't anything like a fight. Not even close. A transfer student, you're really hanging around with this loser. I was better than hanging around with you losers. So I'd rather hang around with this loser. You're really pissing us off, buddy. I'll just shut them up. Can I please? Same bullshit was coming shooting. But still, you ain't gotta be assholes about everything. I'm the asshole of the group, so shut up. I'm supposed to be, at least. I don't sound like my character, though. I really don't. But no, you had to go and fuck all that up. Man, I was stupid for ever thinking you were my teammate. This guy's here, man. They need to get knocked down. Like, I want to. I'm out of here. Get out of here, boy. Yeah. I really smacked him when I wasn't even thinking about my dad. I haven't changed at all. But, you know, he actually helped me calm down a little bit. I'm glad we're here. You're here with me. Thanks, man. You're welcome, Ryuji, man. That's what we pals, man. We pals. That's what boys are for. That's what those boys gotta stick together. I feel like my bond with Ryuji is growing deeper. Yes. Level 3. Chariot. Right. For follow-up attacks, if Joker attack does not down the enemy.
All right.
Boy, what you talking about? What? Let's call it a day. Yeah, daytime, Sunday, doing what we want. Hmm? Yep.
See ya.
An hasn't asked us to do anything.
Hey!
Tomorrow's the board meeting. Don't worry, I'm sure. Change of heart, for sure. Board meeting, we were just talking about that. Doesn't have a change of heart. I'm sure he will. We did all we could. I'm sure he will. If Morgana said it'll work. God, just calm your little heads, and we just sit back and relax. Find out the way, one way or the other tomorrow. We just gotta brace ourselves for the possibility.
Sorry.
Almost couldn't read, guys. I'm sure you can offer more reassurance. But he should have the change of heart. Let's just believe in that while we wait for tomorrow. Yes, we gotta believe. You gotta believe. Do I need any more teams? How much money do I got? Moolah count. It's wherever. It's right there. We got some money. Good. We don't need to spend nothing. We don't need to spend nothing. I don't know why he's on the charger. Right. Are we tire? Can I look in the fridge again? Bunch of ingredients in there. Okay. Can't do nothing in there though. Cool. Now we could watch the news. All that good stuff. Alright. We get to go.
I've got a good idea.
Do we need a TV? Maybe that chair in the corner. The beam? What are we gonna do with the beam? There's no harm in that, right? Will this help me for real?
Well then.
I can train.
Oh, you want to do it?
Yeah, let's do it. Training in your room. Training in your room will cause time to pass, but we'll raise max. Yes, we definitely need that.
Okay.
Train, my boy, train!
Yes! Okay.
You can do this. Clear your mind and focus. Don't give up. Push past your limit. Because that's what you're supposed
hey.
To do. And he's done. He's like,
nice going!
Let me level up while I'm here on the ground. Increase by 5. It's better than nothing. So I'm glad we can do this, man. There's a lot to do in this game. Boy, what? I love it. Munde!
This is no good.
My nose is such a drag.
What a drag.
Oh, what is he, what's that guy's name from Naruto? I don't know. Give us a day, off too. Like, shit, we have the rest of the week off starting tomorrow. That's good.
Yeah, it's ridiculous. Thank you.
It's all that good stuff, Kamoshida, this, that, and the other.
Just a prank, bro.
What's with the sudden morning assembly?
I don't know.
I bet it's about that girl that jumped the other day.
They don't have to tell us not to commit suicide.
Yeah, but you idiots would do it.
There was that weird calling card too, so I guess the teachers are freaking out.
We're lucky that morning practice got canceled, though.
I feel like I'm gonna faint if this takes forever.
Let's begin this school-wide morning assembly.
Potato Neck, what's good, my boy?
As you all know, a tragic event took place the other day. Thankfully, we have been informed that she has pulled through, but it will take time until she recovers.
Potato Neck is right.
Principal
Everyone Potato Neck
here
is right,
has
guys.
A bright future ahead. I implore that you rethink the importance of life and...
Man. What? Is that Kamoshida? Yeah.
Mr. Kamoshida, what's the...
I have been reborn.
Oh.
That is why I will confess everything to you all.
Huh?
What's wrong with Mr. Kamoshida?
What's this about?
Confess? Did the volleyball team do something?
I have repeatedly done things that were unbecoming of a teacher.
Uh-huh, yeah, definitely.
Verbally abusing students. Physically abusing my team, and sexually harassing female students.
Oh gosh, this is deep.
I am the reason why Shiho Suzui tried to kill herself.
Sexual harassment? What? Why would he say that himself?
He is the worst.
Really? Physical abuse?
I thought of the school as my own castle. There were even students that I sentenced to expulsion. Simply because I didn't like them. I will, of course, rescind those. I am truly sorry for putting innocent youths through such horrible acts.
Groveling on
your
knees.
An arrogant, shallow, and shameful person. No, I'm worse than that. I will take responsibility. I kill myself for it.
What? Did he just say that?
Wait, kill himself?
Mr. Kamoshida is, not well.
Mr. Kamoshida, please get off the stage for now.
How you moving that fast, big boy? What the heck? Potato neck. What you eating?
Everyone, return to your classes.
Red Bull. I'm sorry, guys. We're supposed to be taking this serious. Yes. How do I feel about this situation? I'm glad he confessed. I don't think he's taking it as far as killing himself. Turn yourself in or something. I don't know. Oh, goodness. That man crying for real.
Don't run, you bastard!
Oh, get him on.
Shiho's still alive, even after all the things that made her want to die. Mm-hmm. You have no right to run from this!
Idiot.
You're right. You're absolutely right. I should be punished under the law and atone for my crimes. I did horrible things to Takamaki-san as well. In return for giving Suzui-san a position on the team, I tried to force her into having relations.
Disgusting.
For a position on the team?
I feel so
That's
bad
horrible.
For Takamaki-san.
So the rumors weren't true.
As of today, I will resign from my position as an instructor and turn myself in. Someone please call the police!
The police?
Is he for real? He's gonna get arrested?
This morning's assembly is over. Return to your classes immediately.
Look at you trying to be a teacher for once in your goddamn life. Man, you need to go somewhere. You ain't want to step
Isn't
in for
Shiho.
Isn't
this just like what that calling card said?
Does this mean the Phantom Thieves thing was for real?
It's for real, my boys.
Was something done to Kamoshida?
It was about as your face really did.
Come on, there's no way you could steal someone's heart.
Yeah, you can.
But why else would
it's
he start
game.
Saying things like he'll kill himself or turn himself in?
Maybe because it almost got leaked? Don't they go easier on you if you turn yourself in?
I wonder what happened.
Who knows? But man, Kamoshida turned out to be one sick bastard.
I mean, you guys knew
hey,
it.
Hey, is this for real? He's turning himself in just like
yeah.
that?
What's going to happen
this
to the
ball?
You think
Shimarasi
will show up
this
now?
This is gonna be a big...
Return to your classrooms at once!
Shut up. He ain't no real teacher.
His heart really did change.
Castle of Lust Falls. Ooh.
Seems like it. But was this really for the best?
Yeah. I think so. I don't know. But what Kamoshida said?
Yeah. It's gotta be. But things are happening way too fast.
Well, you guys are so anxious. Now it's happening too fast. Make up your mind.
Huh? What the?
Takamaki-san, I'm sorry.
Better be.
Huh?
We all knew, but we pretended we didn't.
You're all cowards.
Takamaki-san, I had you all wrong. I'm sorry that I spread rumors about you.
I didn't know at all.
She is tall, huh?
Oh, come Kamoshida was forcefully pushing himself on you. It must have been so hard for you.
I'm sure there's a ton of people who want to apologize to you. We're so sorry.
Not many students will come up to admit
this. No, it's okay. The same goes for me, too.
Yeah, she was a coward at first.
Besides,
too, but she actually
that's all in the past now.
I mean, she actually got up and did something about it.
Hey, you there! Return to class at once!
This guy can't.
Well, see you later then.
I can't apologize enough for what I did to you. I swear I'll make it up to you someday. Looks like Kamoshida ain't the only one that had a change of heart.
Change the hearts around him.
Man, I'm glad for you. Looks like those weird rumors are gonna go away.
My thing doesn't really matter. We made Kamoshida apologize about Shiho. That's more than enough for me.
You should hurry and tell her about it then.
Yeah.
I totally freaked out. He really did have a change of heart.
Mm-hmm.
And we were lucky his mind didn't get messed up either. This was an A-plus job.
Does this mean that they won't have a mental shutdown even if their palace disappears?
No.
I see. So we need to persuade the shadow without killing it, and then send it back to its real self. Our targets won't undergo a cognitive collapse if we do that.
So, we can get him to confess with no bad stuff? Hey! That works for me!
Do you have to be so loud?
Don't worry about it. So, how'd it go? With Shiho, I mean.
She's regained consciousness!
Woo! That's what I'm talking about, right there. Sorry that clap was so loud, guys. Oh, goodness.
For real?
It was only for a little bit, but I got to talk to her. I was able to tell her that Kamoshida admitted to what he did. She told me she was sorry.
Sorry about that, I had a phone call.
Looks like she found out that I was flirting with Kamoshida for her sake. And here I was, wanting to apologize to her.
Kamoshida's at fault for all this.
I know. Shiho's mom is thinking of transferring her to another school after she recovers.
She should.
The whole sexual harassment and attempted suicide. People will label her after that.
Yeah.
Sounded like Shiho had the same idea, too.
It's gonna get lonely.
What you got?
And I think it's for the best. I'm sure it'll be hard if she stays here.
Yeah, too much, too many memories. You know, bad memories.
She's alive. You can see her anytime.
I need to change, too.
That aside, I was surprised you could hold yourself back against Kamoshida's shadow.
It wasn't like that. I just wanted Kamoshida to apologize himself.
You're so kind, Lady An.
No matter how much of a shitbag he was, finishing him off would have left a bad aftertaste, huh?
Huh? That's not it. I think revenge is better served if I make him repent. Realizing what he's done, he'll grovel for forgiveness the rest of his life, you know? I just believe there are fates worse than death.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Anyways, that's all settled. But, you know, there was one more thing I was wondering about that castle. Why was Kamoshida the only one who had that metaverse thing?
It isn't necessarily limited to him. It's something anyone could have if their heart became warped from their desires.
Anyone.
Not right now. We better lay low for a while. People are still gonna be talking about Kamoshida. Then again, it's totally impossible for someone to find out what we did at his palace.
Yeah, about that, weird rumors about you guys are already going around.
What? Like what?
Stuff like you got together and threatened Kamoshida with something close to physical violence.
The hell?
People aren't going to easily believe that phantom thieves really exist. The calling cards being treated like it was a prank by someone who knew what Kamoshida was doing.
Makes sense. We're the ones who did it, and I still don't completely believe it myself.
Let's wait for things to settle down for the time being.
Anyways, let's check how much this metal can be sold for. It'd be better if we pawned it off ASAP. Ooh, got a hit! Wait, 30,000 yen? That's all a gold medal's worth?
That's it.
Remember that time in middle school? I lent you some money.
There's no way I borrowed 30,000 yen from you.
Wouldn't it be around that much with compounded interest?
Ooh, she is hardcore, guys.
Interest my ass!
I'm not saying that I'm taking all of it. I mean, it's your fault for not paying me back all these years. It's just common sense.
Dang.
God damn it.
She holds a grudge like that.
I agree on laying low and keeping an eye on the situation. However, you dragged me into this. It would be nonsense not to celebrate a successful mission.
I guess we could blow this dirty money on something fun.
Discussions among phantom thieves are to take place over luxurious food. How about it?
Hey, wait! Nah, I guess it's fine. There's somewhere I want to go then.
Okay.
Where's that?
It's a place Shiho and I have been wanting to go for a while.
I owe money, so I can't complain. You good with that?
Heck yeah, man. Fine by me.
I'll leave it to your discretion as well, Lady On.
I'll call and check the prices later, then.
When should we go? Want to do it soon? Like, tomorrow?
Why don't we go on the last day of the holidays?
Really?
It'll help energize us when school life starts up again the day after.
I guess so.
Then, the 5th, on Children's Day.
Children's Day.
So, who's going to sell this?
Leave that to us. We know a store that'll buy anything, don't we?
Ass.
You know you want to say. I'll leave that to you guys.
What store was that again?
Ah, you're back.
I don't think that's it.
Thank you.
Yes.
Must be nice to have such so much time off just starting today. For me, it's just needs more customers, even more work. Okay, where are these customers that you so speak of? Like, I know I'm not here during the daytime, like, because I got school and stuff, but I swear I was here earlier before, and you had, like, one customer complaining about nothing, my boy. Complaining about nothing. Alright, so that was that. Kamoshida confessed. It was pretty deep. He confessed to everything. Dang. That's good we got him to do that. I'm hoping we can do more good in the future. Alright guys, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.